more gold leaf to continue to glue down.
Yep, that's right. We're going to explore gold leaf, using it on top of the canvas to create some texture and some color. I'm going to stick it down with some regular white glue, nothing fancy, no gilding stuff. You know, this stuff you can get right at the craft store. As long as it's transparent, I think it'll work, and a cheap brush. That's what I'm going to use.